I'm what you'd call a traditionalist. My groundwork paved the way for this business to exist. I don't need a lot of feedback, don't need a big reward. My business inspiration is still Henry Ford.